To learn from the successful Borno model of peace building in Nigeria's northeast, a delegation from the Accra Initiative of Ghana visited the Borno State Deputy Governor in Maiduguri. The Borno model of peace building led to the surrender of over 160,000 insurgents. My colleague, Umaru Kirawa, completes the report.
Maiduguri, the capital city of Nigeria's Borno State. Peace finally taking root, and the state is recovering from the shackles of the age-old insurgency. People now go about their day-to-day activities without fear of attack by insurgents. This is largely attributed to the Borno model, a persuasive peace-building initiative that encourages voluntary surrender by insurgents to embrace peace. The Accra Initiative delegation, comprising high-ranking officials from Ghana, are here in Borno State to study the Borno model.
It is better for us to learn, and we hope that by the time we go back, we'll be able to inculcate these steps in the methods in which we are addressing insurgency.
Good things like this need to be showcased and told for people to know that we have homegrown solutions to problems that hitherto people thought we couldn't do anything about.
Kinetic operations win the war, but only non-kinetic operations can win the peace. And this is what Borno model has showcased, how to win the peace. To win the war, the military has done that. But to win the peace, you need the political will, you need the coordination, you need the cohesive management of resources and the exploration of innovative ideas organic to contextual communities. It has to be locally sourced, locally owned, so that the community can feel a sense of ownership and belonging. And that is what the Borno model is.
The exchange of ideas and experiences, particularly the persuasive mechanisms, is said to be crucial in helping Ghana and other African nations develop effective peace-building strategies. The Borno model of peace-building has gained international recognition for its success in countering insurgency and maintaining peace in the region.
I'm so happy because the whole world, you know, have started recognizing the approaches that the Borno State government and the federal government have been doing towards the DDR program. Everybody has his own peculiar problems, but I believe if we harness what is obtainable from each other, I think we'll find a solution to the problems that we have been facing.
The visit by the Accra Initiative delegation to Borno State also aims to forge a strong partnership between the two West African countries and pave the way for further collaboration in combating insurgency across Africa. In Maiduguri for News Central, Umaru Kirawa.
Still ahead, Kenya's Gulf.